I've been messing around with Pro Tools for a little while, and these are a couple of the functions and features that I've been using. Thank you for watching this video, guys. I'll give this a 5-star all the way. This is just some of the features that I use with Pro Tools. Do search it in Google and see what comes up. There's more to come. There's more there, and there's more to understand about Pro Tools.